We're making churro ice cream. This is an easy, no-churn ice cream. So I have pie crust that I've got some cinnamon sugar. I baked it onto it so it's nice and crunchy. And then I'm just making a no-churn easy ice cream with sweetened condensed milk, some cream cheese, and then I'm going to mix in some cinnamon and then some whipped cream. And this makes a no-churn ice cream, no machine needed. Mix in those pie crust pieces, and it's kind of like a churro ice cream. Crunchy, soft, creamy, sweet. So good.